get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
Take on the world in there, doesn't it?
Taking on a death claw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
Sure. Go right ahead.
All right. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability. First question. As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller? You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease? Are you feeling well, soldier? Hello?
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please, answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No. Never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
If my life's in danger, I'll do whatever it takes to defend myself.
That's an acceptable answer, and the most common. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
Good. You're finally here. Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
What? Not even a thank you?
I hardly need to... Oh my. It appears I've mistaken you for someone else. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting, would you mind telling me why you're here?
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
Maybe I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid. As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Thank you. you've familiarized yourself with the Pridwin's crew. Are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Just point me to the action.
I applaud your enthusiasm, Knight. Let's get right to it, then. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
What do these shells do?
The Fat Man launcher is an essential part of the Brotherhood arsenal. It's a miniature nuclear payload in a man portable format. A squad of troops armed with one of these is virtually unstoppable. If you ever have the pleasure of firing one of them, allow me to give you a word of advice. Don't fire one of them in close quarters. There won't be enough of you to bury in a shoebox. That enough to go on?
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate that mutant filth.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong. And wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismissed.
Death from above is the only way.
Welcome aboard, Knight. Instruments are green, and we're cleared for release.
Thank you. bit of trash to pick through here. Searching through it could prove beneficial. Remain vigilant. I shoot.
There's
a breaching a door. This is a lot quieter.
Got it.
Judging from the amount of dust present, it's safe to assume. Let's see what we found.
Excellent.
Never can have too many weapons.
Paladin.
Look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
They're responsible for the death of a close friend, a Brotherhood knight named Cutler. So when you ask if I hate them, I say hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated, and maybe the end of everything that we hold dear. Look, I don't mean to bore you with my rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
How could synths bring about our destruction?
If the synths reached the point where they outnumbered mankind, how long would it take for them to decide we were no longer necessary? They certainly possess the capability to make more of their own kind, so we'd become expendable. And with Institute technology on their side, nothing could stop them, not even the Brotherhood. It's a nightmare scenario almost too terrible to contemplate. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed. Strange how the Commonwealth changes so much.
Thank you.
I can patch you up if...
Maiden's out to an early lead, but piece of junk's right behind. Bob's your uncle is coming up fast. This race is really heating up. It's a great night out at the track. Hey, boys. Remember, we've got new bots in the list for tomorrow. Gonna be a great race. And here they come. Don't forget Boston Blaster. He's pulled this out before. It's neck and neck. Thank you.
new here.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy.
You gotta be careful. Never know who you can trust.
Won't argue with Blake Abernathy.
Yes. And no.
Either way, how about you? Ever think about...
dig in the dirt all day? No thanks.
You're probably a wiser man than me, then. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, why do all the hard work?
Bastards. All of them.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back.
What a hayseed. From what I've seen?
Yeah, well, I don't have much to offer. But
enough.
If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to me.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Come back!
Here for work? We could use some.
I've got that locket back for you.
Spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Some of the people you meet will be Institute replacements, synth duplicates, so careful.
Thought a reporter could consider themselves a success.
You know, the Institute has a lot of enemies. The Minutemen tangled with them once. The Railroad still does. I've even got some notes on these new guys. The Brotherhood of Steel.
That Brotherhood airship is hard to miss.
Yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel doesn't do subtle. From what I've heard, they just might have the muscle to give the Institute a run for their money, but they're...
I should get going.
All right.
Crop's coming in pretty good. Looking for a weapon?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing. If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or... you know, if you need anything proofread. It's hidden forever.
The Minutemen, right?
Get to the point. What do you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has wandered.
Shut up. Damned feral ghouls.
We appreciate the help. Thank you.
duty.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Well, that's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
It was an honor fighting for the Brotherhood.
I'm glad you feel that way. Because in order to bring the... I try to supply... Signal grenades can call... Simply throw one once you're aboard.
Thank you, Elder.
I expect that you will. Now, an even greater task lies by now. I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team, according to our scribes. The reading indicated the moment this information... The Institute. To accomplish this goal, I've had our scribes...
Sounds like you're gonna have me crawling through the sewers now.
It could be the sewers. I want you to get out. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the...
Whatever.
If you discover a way in, any questions, Knight?
Aren't there any pre-war records?
Our records indicate the ruins of the location appears to have been abandoned. Anything else, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then.
Elder Maxson?
Questions, Knight?
What about those energy readings that power...
Our scribes are confident we're still detecting. Just watch your step. Is there anything else?
Any suggestions where I should look next?
I'd pursue your lead regarding Doctor.
Enough.
I'm not certain if she's a crackpot. Or
Enough.
Anything else, Knight?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well, then.
Trying to minimize reactor. Treat your power armor well.
Put two in the head, you'll stay dead. Advice to...
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough. I've got another thing to talk to you about. Here's where they are.
Easy living, this ain't.